hides out miles out there. Lunchtime. As you can see, the cliff faces here very steep. Shale rocks just gradually get eroded by the sea. And these nodules eventually pop out. There's an ammonite here, just under this rock. As you can see where the rock's like, it's just a small, looks like a pebble. You can't really tell until you turn it over. This has got some golden pyrites in it. And there's 170 million year old fossils inside now. It's quite amazing.